Without a doubt, Ace of Spades will be the song for which the great Lemmy Kilmister and his band Motorhead will be remembered and go down in rock history. The theme is found on the album of the same name, which was published in November 1980, shortly before it had been released as a single, being the fourth full-length album by the English band. The song arose from rehearsals in Wales, when they were preparing material for their next full-length. It was guitarist Eddie Clark and drummer Phil Taylor who developed the melodic and instrumental bass of Ace of Spades. In London and convinced of the potential that the subject had, Lemmy was in charge of writing the lyrics. He did it thinking of gathering expressions, sayings and metaphors about the world of card games. The name of the song is because of the importance that the Ace of Spades has in the deck. The song has endless versions and covers, of which we present a chronologically ordered selection.
Let's just say. Oh, into that's the way I like it, baby. I don't wanna live forever. Don't forget the Joker.
and D. I know you're gonna see me, real and weak. Forgive me, forgive me.